This is not a toilet. It's actually a cake that I was asked to make to prove that I could make a super realistic toilet. And in return, I was going to get hired to make this cake for a very big video and get paid a lot of money. And instead, I was not hired, and this video was shown to another decorator on how to make a toilet cake. And long story short, I'm never making a toilet cake again, and you should always have a contract before you make something.